Remember, you've got Captains Abreu and Bolin with the President. Repeat, your objective is to reach VIP-1's last known position. Captain, you've got a roadblock ahead. Be careful.
Move, move, move!
To me!
Taking hostile fire!
I'm here, holding position.
Advance.
On my way, Mitchell. I'm here.
Taking hostile fire.
That's the last of them. Keep moving.
Let's move.
That's it.
Into position.
In position, standing by.
Okay, let's move out.
Moving now.
Regroup.
Moving to you now, Captain. In position, standing by.
Back on me.
Yes, Captain, regroup. I'm here.
They just keep coming.
Let's go! Attack! Attack!
Negative!
Captain, I have
destroy
to
it!
Los imperialistas americanos serán derrotados. Siguiendo las órdenes del general Ontiveros, toda ayuda prestada al enemigo será considerada un delito de traición
penal. Go and patch up that soldier.
He's better now.
Advance.
On my way, Mitchell.
El general Ontiveros es el auténtico libertador del pueblo mexicano. Todo el que se oponga al general o preste ayuda a las cucarachas gringas será fusilado. ¡Viva la revolución!
Area cleared!
Fall back on me.
Acknowledged. Regroup.
Move.
Moving now.
Bud, we've secured the president's limo. No sign of the VIPs.
Stand by, Captain. Crisis Center is setting up a sat link.
I don't give a damn about established access protocols. I've got men on the ground and they need intel. That means now, people!
This okay, position Captain. Sucks.
Hold your position until we can put you in direct contact with Captain Abreu. He's with the president.
Understood, General. Objective is to hold position.
Put a lid on it, people. Stay frosty. Check your zones.
Regroup.
Moving to you.
Los perros yanquis no estelar para el poderío de nuestro ejército. El general Antiveros es el auténtico libertador del pueblo mexicano. Toda resistencia a la revolución será considerada un acto de traición.
All units, we have Captain Mitchell down.